Do you know what the most severe exposure is to your practice outside of malpractice suits? Employment-related claims. Your role as an employer poses an ever-increasing risk. In a 5-year period, 6 out of 10 employers can expect a claim based on harassment, discrimination, retaliation, wrongful termination, wage and overtime practices, and a host of other actions you take as an employer. And remember, as an employer, you are not only liable for the actions you take, you're also responsible for the actions your employees take. What is the scope of employment-based claims? Here are some alarming statistics. The number of charges filed with the Equal Employment Opportunity Commission, also known as the EEOC, for the most common claim, retaliation, rose by 70% over the last 10 years. The median award in employment practices lawsuits was $325,000 in 2012. The probability of a plaintiff winning an employment practices claim at trial is 51%. If a charge is filed against you, even one that is frivolous, you still have to pay to defend yourself and your practice. Doctors are a particular target for these types of lawsuits because they are viewed as having deep pockets. To illustrate just how complex and risky your role as an employer has become, we have provided actual incidents. In the first incident, an office manager for a dermatology group went on medical leave. During the leave, the group discovered significant performance issues and decided to terminate the employee. The group offered the employee a $5,000 severance package. The employee rejected the group's offer and was terminated anyway. Subsequently, the terminated employee alleged age and disability discrimination, retaliation, and wrongful termination against the practice. The employee also filed complaints with the state's Department of Fair Employment and Housing. The case was eventually settled in mediation for $85,000, with the practice incurring additional legal expenses totaling close to $15,000. The second case involves a physician who was not even an employee. In this incident, a medical group offered employment to a physician who then sought privileges at a local hospital. The hospital refused to grant privileges to the physician based on a medical condition. As a result, the medical group rescinded its offer of employment. The physician filed a charge of discrimination with the EEOC against both the medical group and the hospital under the Americans with Disabilities Act. The physician alleged that he was denied an employment opportunity on the basis of disability. Even though the hospital did not employ the physician, the EEOC found sufficient evidence to establish a violation of the Americans with Disabilities Act by the hospital in denying the physician's application for privileges. The case settled for $65,000, and the total defense costs were approximately $95,000. Given this risky environment, what can you do to mitigate your risk and exposure to employee-related lawsuits? Here are 5 steps every medical practice should take. 1. Create, document, and use enforceable employment procedures. 2. Have your employment procedures reviewed at least every 2 years by a lawyer or human resources professional. 3. Train your managers and supervisors on your procedures. 4. Adopt an equitable format and policy for administering evaluations. 5. Buy employment practices liability insurance. Employment Practices Liability Insurance, also known as EPLI, protects you from claims brought against you by employees or prospective employees for wrongful acts such as harassment, discrimination, retaliation, or workplace torts. Workplace torts include employment-related misrepresentation, negligent evaluation, wrongful discipline, or wrongful deprivation of career opportunity. EPLI coverage can also be extended to include third-party claims from a customer or vendor that are related to discrimination and harassment. To ensure that you and your practice are well protected, we encourage you to review your insurance portfolio regularly. Contact your agent or the doctor's company to mitigate your exposure today.